here, and I'm going to just, I want you to catch my hand. Get the big butterfly, big hand, and as soon as you see me move, it's going to import my eye won't fail. I mean, if I do this, you don't know what it is. I'm going to from total scale. And you try, as soon as you move, you catch it. Okay? People catch me, but 1967, Bruce caught me every time. And I was much better then. Now I'm still pretty fast for senior guy like me, huh? Let me just go through a journey for appreciating the yin aspect of yang. And when the yin is trained, the yang is trained, what happens? Combine fluidity. You see, that's the speed you are learning. Now, we always do the yang, you never yin, just like a baby, I was thinking about what I've been describing. You like a football team, they only have offensive team, no defense. You see, you have a very important role. You see, now, there's not just two different one, that's being defense. And then having the JKD is what? The relaxed, soft. When I'm relaxed and soft, my speed comes. Very important. I'm not anxious. I don't need yin aspect as opposed to. So we have, I saw all of you with yard anxious. Think of the downstream. You need to learn that aspect. It's such a joy. See the difference here? Look up to me. This is the first truth, Watch your waves. Begin to the end. You can't, just like high can be zooming. Start, watch it coming. Time is just what? As relaxed as possible. That's great. There's a boost. Okay, stop. You know, with intensive, speed is slow. I'm going to speed that. So I want you to do one thing right now. Just prepare up and do one thing. It's not even ourselves. That I'm trying to me. And it's just kind of, now gradually with your confidence of it, go faster. You know, just take that much effort, just like a car, free weight, bumps, whoa, it goes all the way, there's a little brushing. That's the end of the JKD.
Single direct attack, if you're in a ready position,